114.
Yeah, page 114.
I think something bad's going to happen because the guy in the pickup truck was keep staring at the summer sports car.
Oh yeah. It's like his dad and him was in the huge in the tiny sports car, really silver and so pretty, and then this dude in the really old rusty car. That was being so funny. Already in the vote, so they can't write, they can't do against it, they can't speak against it. So in my notes, as I read, I was reading about, I only wrote 3 sticky notes because I didn't really have that much time, but I wrote on page 122, I was really excited to write some notes, so then I wrote down this note first. I can feel how heart is feeling right now, because when someone stands up for me, I feel relieved also. You know, like when someone bullies you, like, no, you cannot do that, and oh yeah, I can, and then you tell them what they can't do, and then someone steps in, like your best friend, and they're like, sure they can, and then that makes me on page 131. Being a director is fun, but hard. If you have to count 277 ballots, ballots are like, you know when we vote for who's Duco member we want, we write it on a vote together, that's ballot. And if you have to count 277 ballots and then deal with shouting kids, now that is hard. So I bet Hart right now is feeling like he doesn't really want to be the director anymore. Friendship is much more important. Just like me, Kate, and Saki, we have really strong friendship together. And so then, if one of us are like, hey, I'm the coolest, and you can't be cool, then that would not be that real friendship.
So that is why.
So, what happened in this story so far?
So, Paris is very tired about the fire, but he's getting better because he got to use the gem and other stuff.
To make the concept.
Yeah.
I agree with that. What are we learning about the character, like the main character?
So, the main character, Art, is very, what do I say this from?
Like people think he's really cool, but then when he became the director, he's, like, people notice. Where can you picture something really strongly in your mind?
Like when the heart is shattered, the kids are wired, so like then so like the kids start to like him, so
yeah. I had that experience once when Miss Ferris, remember when she shouted at someone? Where you could feel the character's feelings.
Yeah, being lonely or sad because I haven't been with my friends. I did something and then they started to like me.
Yeah, but then it worked out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Are you shifting your thinking about the character?
Change first, like the kids start to hate him, then they're getting better as parts.
Yes.
We need to use the whole gym for the cards.
I'm changing my shifting a lot about the character because at the beginning of the book, he's like, hey, look, I'm so cool. And then he was the coolest kid in sixth grade. And so then when he was like, when he started the choir and then he became director, it was not that cool anymore because he had to shout at people so that they could listen to him, and then people started disliking him, and then Mr. M, he was like, he helped Hart, because Hart made him hopeful again, because Mr. M didn't really like the chorus because they never listened to him, and so then they were really, like, the kids didn't really like him. And so then Mr. M called the whole gym, and then started liking them again because Mr. N sounded like it was Hart's idea to use the gym. Can you predict where in the story, where the story will go? Like where it will end?
It's going to be more practice than singing and it's going to be 23rd. Like from the day of the concert.
Yeah, like really perfect. Everybody's like, oh, we didn't practice, or we didn't practice enough, and then it went all perfect. Problem came in and then it'll be fixed. How do you have any wonderings or anything else to say about the story? I do because Mr. M, this book is about like friendship and truth. And so then when Hart is being not the kindest person in the world, Mr. N steps in for him, and then it's like he's being a true friend, Mr. M, and trying to keep him up and then get his friends all together again so that it's like Hart didn't do anything.